everybody, and welcome back to Aoife's 12 Days of Toymas, the show where I will be counting down until Christmas for 12 days with brand new toy reviews. It is day 11, which means it's not long until the big day is here. And today, as you can see, I have quite the toy I'm going to review. This is the Paw Patrol Mighty Pups Jumbo Marshall Plush. Because somehow a regular Marshall plushie just wasn't enough to satisfy me. Now, obviously this thing is huge. I'll compare it to some other Paw Patrol plushies in a second. He's also quite prone to falling down. But first, let's take a closer look at him. So, this Marshall plushie is, of course, made by Spin Master. He is very large. But he comes in the new gear as seen in the brand new Paw Patrol movie Mighty Pups, which I have yet to see. He wears his Mighty Pups outfit with his pup tag. He also wears his Mighty Pups mask. And no detail has been spared. They even have his spots and his paws. Even his little tail is poking out. So cute. Marshall is in a sitting position, unlike other Paw Patrol plushies, which are in a standing position on all fours. But yes, I'm just about to show you how big this thing is, so let's get out some Paw Patrol toys and compare them. So this is Real Talking Sky. Of course, Marshall is huge when compared to her. Let's just have a little listen to her. The medium plush pups are around the same size as the talking pups, but I also have the smaller Pup Pal plushies. This is Tracker here, and he is absolutely tiny when compared to Marshall. And just for one more comparison, this is the Action Pack Marshall figure. This just gives you a rough estimate of how big he is. Now, Marshall is available at Asda for £15, which is such a cheap price when you consider that the smaller ones are only £10. If you live in the US, you can also get your Jumbo Mighty Pups exclusively at Walmart. They also have Chase and Sky versions. So yes, that was the Paw Patrol Giant Marshall plush. If you want to see the last episode of the 12 Days of Toymas and be notified as soon as it comes out, then hit that subscribe button and I will see you in the last ever episode.